All right, Final Fantasy. Let's play. All right. So we're back here. I thought we saved it somewhere else, did we not? I guess we were here. We have... Yeah. I think that's it. I don't remember if we did this. I'm thinking we forgot to save it on the last video, guys. Pretty sure we did. Well, this will solve it, because I'm pretty sure we came to this town. And if I don't have any of these spells, because I bought some spells. Courage? Yeah, see? For sure, we forgot to save it. So hopefully we're not too far away. Alright, so we have to start working on the Earth crystal. So there's a spot over here, I believe. Okay, the Earth cave is down below us, but I forget if we're supposed to go talk to these people first. And poison. Okay, so we can't go past them. So we're not supposed to come here yet. What did I say? Level 15. Nice. We're in the 200s now for Sean. 200s for Travis. Alright. Let's go down to the Earth Cave. Let's see, where do we have to go here? We have a door up there, we got a couple doors down there, and we got stairs there, so I think we're gonna want to check out the doors. Could be some good stuff, maybe. monsters. Nice earth elemental. Oof, that guy hits hard. Let's try some potion. Hit me again. Oh my god, it almost killed me that time. Got him though. Got a bunch of gold. Oh no. We had to reload it. We died. Hi YouTube, so we actually died. So I'm thinking we're gonna go through the marsh cave again before we hit the earth cave. Not 100%, but where we killed the dark elf, I'm pretty sure there's a mystic key spot in there too, so I'm gonna check. Alright, let's go check. Hope we actually killed this guy, because maybe I didn't save it after we killed him. No, we definitely killed him. Okay, look over there, you can see the treasure boxes. How do we get over there? I wonder. Is it down through here? No, it's probably up, maybe. Up and around or something. Yeah, there we go. Now this was probably locked with the mystic key. I wonder if I can check. No, it just automatically opens. Oh, we got some monsters in here. Wraiths. I forget what they do. Hopefully not paralyze you. Oh yes, they paralyze you. So this might be a good spot, time to use like a thunder spell on them before we end up all paralyzed. Okay, let's go with this. Well, hopefully that doesn't paralyze me. Oh, I only got 20 hit points left. Come on! Oh, that was so close. Oh, we're still not out through the woods. Okay, thank God. We just made it. We almost died. My God. Let's... can we sort this? Yeah. Items. There we go. That was close. Now, is a falcon a good weapon? I forget. Well, his optimal was a worm killer. Monsters? Oh yeah. Okay, now we got mummies. We you could go with like another. I think fire works good on them. Why not? Ice, I think, works the best, for sure. That wasn't terrible. Ooh. Really focusing on him. And he put him to sleep too, so I can't even heal him. Oh, there we go. This is what does good. Ice. Oh, Jesus, he's gonna kill my guy. Come on. Heal. So close. 9 hit points. Steel gloves. Not sure if those are any good. Them, so monsters again. Okay, we got mummies. We know blizzard works good on them, I believe. So I'm gonna go attack, 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 and then blizzard. Blizzard. Or is it Blizzera? I don't know. Gotta level up. Level 16. Alright. Power staff. I wonder if that's good. Yeah, it is. It's good for the black mage. Nice. Alright, now we can go down to the marsh cave. And we'll save it. Kinda looked weird there for a sec though, like. You see how they can go in the grass kind of thing? Let's go see something for a second. Just to be safe. Could be another little hidden spot. I keep on forgetting I can run now. Can I kind of jog like this? But yeah, like it's in the grass. Like if I go here, come this way. Is there anything here? No, I don't think so. That was worth a shot. Let's see, that has a staircase going that way. Might as well go. Okay, this looks like a chest that can get us some good stuff. Let's see what's in the chest, shall we? Monsters. Alright, these guys. So we're gonna go with thunder. And thunder. Very nice. And we got some gold out of it. That's not as good as I thought it was gonna be. Wow, there's nothing surrounding that treasure box, and look at the enemies I gotta fight. Monsters. Anything good? Antidote. That's bogus. Maybe this last one. Last but not least. I didn't want to use thunder, but that's an auto attack. It screws you up sometimes. Okay, what's this? Interesting. Gotta heal up for this one. Does he have to say it for himself? Oh, it's an actual monster at the fight? My god. Another level up. Level 14. Or sorry, level 18. Nice. I told ya. We got anacondas. We'll do let's attack on that guy, attack on that guy, attack. Let's go with a blizzard, I guess, or fire up. With a fire. Actually, they're pretty weak. This should help though. That's a cool effect. See ya. What does it give us? Silver armlet. So all that for like a silver armlet. Well, that's not bad. It's better than the copper anyways. Alright, that's it. That's all that's in this marsh cave. Now we have to get out. Okay, we made it out alive with a silver armlet. Save it. I guess I should use a tent.
Thanks for watching, YouTube. Keep on gaming in the free world.